baby here, and we're about to take the initial measurement, and you gotta make sure your area is pretty clear so that the balance can read correctly. You hit the re-zero button, and then you slide open the door, and you drop the dummy carefully, and you shut the door, and then you wait. And it stops at about 141.8365. Write that down immediately so that you don't forget it, and that if anything messes with the balance, you still have the original weight. And you always want to use the same balance, because if you use a different one, one balance could be a little bit more accurate than another, so your dad is going to be skewed.
All right, now we're going to calculate the mass final by pouring some water into here. And then we're going to re-zero this. We're going to get 170.471, and we're going to write that down.
We have to do these together because they're going to be harder.
All right, now we take the volume initial, putting it down here, and looking at it, it's approximately like 48 milliliters.
again, you're going to want to make sure the area is clear so the balance can do its job. And you're going to want to use the same balance each time so that it's as accurate as it was before. If you use a different one, it's going to be a little bit more accurate and a little less. So now we're going to get your final mass, and I'm just going to pour some water in there. We're going to zero it out.
And I don't have to talk to all this new stuff.
And mass it again. And I get
like,
you're going to have to touch on 20.030 grams. And then to get the final volume, we're just going to pour amount back.
Excuse me.
About 14.5.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up,
girl? Grab my glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicure on our toes. Trying on all our clothes. Boys blowing up our phones. Dropped up and playing our favorite CDs. Pulling up to the parties. Trying to get a little bit tipsy. Don't stop, make it pop. DJ, blow my speakers up tonight. I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. Tick tock on the clock, but the party don't stop. No, oh, 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 oh.
Our volume is approximately 5.5
5.1
milliliters.
It looks like our initial volume is about 5.10, and that's based on reading at the bottom of the meniscus. We always read at the bottom of the curve, and the meniscus actually takes place because the water in the glass are
affected.
And so now we're going to try to take our final volume by releasing some of this into the system. It looks like our final volume, we approximately 6.56. Okay, now we're going to find the final mass of water. So we're going to release our scale. Okay, so put it inside. And it looks like our final mass is going to be 143.385.
Roma, Roma, Gaga.